Traffic track 22. Just about 10 minutes ago, an accident occurred on I-16 eastbound. Here's Highway 280 near the Hyundai Meta Plant. That's where the accident occurred. There, all eastbound lanes on I-16 are closed. You can see that purple area there, so avoid this area. This is going to be a big backup through this area with folks trying to make their way to work there eastbound on I-16 in Bryan County. Other than that, just those normal slowdowns with no accidents at this time for Savannah and also into the low country. To keep up with traffic any time of the day, go to our website, wjcl.com/traffic for all the latest updates.